Next thing we're gonna do is take the tractor outside, clean it up with pressure washer, and then next week we'll change the oil in it, service it all so it's ready for next spring because we're done with it for this year. Good girl. Good girl. Sit. Sit.
Got a little cat fight going on too yet.